Since 1936, Brandon has been home to the Wheat Kings, predating the WHL by 29 years. One of the most historically significant franchises in junior hockey puts aside the Wheat history for one night as we imagine what could have been. The Assiniboine runs right through Brandon, and with the hundreds of lakes and rivers in Westman, fishing is in our DNA. The Wheat City Walleye. Welcome to Walleye Country.